seventh place finish here at the World Championships. A big improvement on her 11th last year in Moscow, but down from her fifth place finish at the Olympic Winter Games in Torino. She went from first after qualifying to fifth after the short program, and then to seventh place.
She expressed her disappointment with herself here in Calgary, and hopefully she's a wiser competitor who now knows how critical it is to be consistent in the qualifying, the short, and the long.
Joanie Rochette, a lot on her mind at these World Championships following the tragic death of her teammate and friend shortly after Torino. But she will leave these championships knowing that someday, if she does put it all together, the podium will be
from
waiting.
From Canada, Joanie Rochette.
Still the